Everybody, I'm here in Germany and it's all very, very awesome. I got a webcam, like I said I would, and it's all set up now and stuff. I got it yesterday and that was really cool. It's a bit like it hurts. It isn't really, but it's just sort of annoying. Yesterday I got really bored at one point, and so I have to introduce you to someone. My new pet dinosaur, Tracy. Say hi, Tracy. Wow. That's the sound Tracy makes. It's my pet Tracysaurus. A lot has been going on, but at the same time a lot hasn't. I have gotten really into like the whole idea of social networking. Not really gotten into it, but I've been trying to keep up with social networking and stuff. So I've got a ton of sites on, a ton of things online now. I think most of them are on my channel. Oh. Oh. I'm not even gonna but I think some of them are on my channel, but I don't know. But if you wanna follow me on them, I'm on Twitter. I have two YouTubes, I have this one and then I have one, but I use that for like subscribing to people. So I don't have any videos there. I have two Facebooks and a Tumblr, and I have my own website. Oh, and I have a Glogster. You know what that is. I made a list, why a Star Wars better than the Titanic, which I love the movie Titanic, but Star Wars is definitely better. So yeah, I'm in Germany. Everything's really different here. It's kind of bizarre. Like for one example, the soda, or more specifically, the Fanta. If you're an Amazing People fan, you already know this, but America's Fanta is like, it's radioactive. It's yeah, it's definitely radioactive. It even tastes radioactive. I mean, the Fanta here is very light colored. I mean, if I didn't know any better, there wasn't a label, I would have thought it was lemon, because of the color. And it tastes different too. It's very more natural. I almost feel healthy when I drink it, but then I remember, oh wait, this is soda. The sun comes up really early. It comes up. It starts coming up. I don't know. I get to go horseback riding Saturday, tomorrow, I guess. Yeah, I'll say tomorrow. Why not? It's Saturday, but. No. Saturday? Oh, we'll figure it out. But yeah. I'm going horseback riding. And that will be totally awesome. And, I made a video of like all the differences that I had found so far, but then it didn't work or something. It was on my foot video camera, and I just don't like dealing with putting foot videos on YouTube. It just causes me too much problems. So Yeah, and now I can't remember. Yeah, follow me on Twitter, I guess. I don't know. You don't have to. I have 60 followers. It was funny. I was following like 98 people or something. And then I went on and I like actually checked, okay, I was just following for followers at that point when I had followed them, so like follow for follow. Kind of except for seven, follow for follow. But I went and I went through and I actually checked pages and stuff, and I am now following only about 40 to 50, 40s, 50s number of people, whatever. And yeah. And I've got 60 followers. Before I deleted all those people, I had 61 followers, so I only lost one follower. I mean, I think like at least three people though must have stopped following me because I had two new followers, but I only have one less. The ice cream is very good here. It's very sweet. Very, very sweet, but it's very good. I've been thinking of, I'm gonna start going on here and like reading poems and stuff for sure. And I think I'm gonna start going on here and singing. Ooh, I'm sorry. Ahead of time. But I'm gonna be going on here and singing songs like Never Shout Never. Maybe some Wicked, I don't know. Sweeney Todd, that type of thing. But yeah. Let me know if I should do that, because I don't know. Don't know if I should. My webcam is really pretty. I'd show it to you if I could. It's really pretty. It's got all these like spirals and stuff on the side. It's only like really gets the job done, and it's got pretty decent quality. So, all right. Well.